Good evening, guys. So me and Ricky have not been vlogging this week because Ricky's been at work and I've just been staying at home, cooking, cleaning. And I also made these. I should have done a little tutorial, but I didn't. I made them all by myself with an old pair of pajamas. I think they're quite cute. I'm gonna make some more as well. So if anyone wants any, put your orders in for Christmas. We're just on our way out because we're going for dinner now, but I'm gonna do a little vlog this evening because it's been a week and take you with us. We're going to Disney Springs to a place called, what's it called?
House of Blues.
House of Blues. So we are just on our way out now. If I step on a snake, I'm not gonna be happy. I just walked out the house, I didn't even make sure I have anything. Just gonna show everyone some Christmas lights. So every time I go past some pretty Christmas lights, I'm gonna show them. So we are just arriving at Disney Springs, where we're gonna go for dinner. Where are we going again? What's it called?
House of Blues.
House of Blues. It's Friday night, so it is gonna be quite busy in here.
This is
13th. They've locked it. You're gonna have to park on the roof. So we are in Disney Springs, it's quite busy. Came here the other day and it wasn't that busy, but we came during the afternoon, so it wouldn't be anyway. Here we are, going to eat some food. Just looking for the restaurant. So the springs are looking really pretty and Christmassy. Very festive, very Christmassy. Showing you some of the Christmas lights that they have here. I love how there's like, they decorate the palm trees like Christmas trees. So me and Ricky are currently walking to the restaurant that we're going to.
House of Blues.
House of Blues, I was gonna say Blues Bar, but we're on our way there now. Do you know where it is?
I do.
We roughly know where it is, but we're on our way there right now. Ooh, pretty. I'm gonna get, there's some more trees coming out. I'm gonna get those in the video. But there's a really pretty one at the back there. So this is Disney Springs, guys. Disney Springs is, it's like a shopping area in Disney where they have all shops and loads of restaurants. So you can come here for dinner, lunch, breakfast. You can do your shopping. It's actually outside. This is the one inside part that they have that we're walking into right now. But for the sake of the Christmas trees. So here is another pretty Christmas tree. This one's really pretty. So this is the Disney Springs hot air balloon. You can go on it during the day. You go in there and it takes you up 400 foot in the sky. We actually haven't done this before, but we said we're gonna do it on this trip. So when we do, I'll be vlogging that.
This is pretty.
It's
the balloon you're too scared to go on.
No, I'm not too scared to go on it. I used to be scared, but I'm not anymore.
We
been here four times, never been here.
Yes, well, I'll do it. I said I'll do it on this trip.
Don't listen to Ricky. I said I'll do it. I said I'll do it last time, but we didn't get to do it. I think it was too windy or something, but I said this time we will be doing it, won't we?
Let's see.
We will.
Ricky's found himself a lightsaber. We are going into Everglazed Donut Shop. We are still on our way to the restaurant. I think it's right there. I can see it. They also have an M&M store here, but it's nowhere as big as the one in London. It's cute. This is cute. We are at the restaurant that we're going to be having dinner at tonight. The circus is starting. This is Cirque du Soleil. Me and Ricky said we was going to go, but we haven't been yet, but we will get there one day. Our booking is at 8 and it is 10 to 8, so we're going to go and check in. It's nice and warm in our shortsy waltzies. We're just walking into the restaurant now.
So we are just waiting for our table. We're sitting at the bar outside. They've just texted Ricky to say that the table is ready, so, and we just ordered a drink, so.
So I got a wine, that's a Beyond Blanc, and it's not in a wine glass, but we will live. What did you get? Ricky got a seltzer, White Claw, mango. What did you say?
Because we're at the bar.
Oh, because we're at the bar. That's why it's not in a glass. So to start, we got some hot skillet barbecue Memphis ribs.
Ribs?
I mean wings. So our food has arrived. Ricky got the ribs with a side salad. I got Cajun chicken pasta. Like it?
So we've left dinner, it was really nice. My Cajun chicken pasta was a good 9 out of 10. What would you give yours?
An 8 out of 10, but the service was really good as well.
And the service was really good. Mm-hmm. We're just having a walk around Disney Springs now. It's a really nice, warm night. It's Friday night, so it's quite busy. But yeah, we've got some donuts from the donut shop that I showed earlier. I don't know if I showed it, but I might have. But we've got some donuts from there anyway, and we'll show you them after.
Toast crunch, please.
So we have come into this sweet shop, which is really cool. It smells really nice. It smells really sweet.
These are their Christmas cookies. And they have this statue. I think, is this the witch in Snow White? I think it is. Thank you. As I was saying before, the balloon goes up and it is going up right now. I don't watch this guy play the piano. So that's the balloon. Just having a little stroll through the springs. Yeah, probably because they're so expensive. This is Gideon's Bakehouse. They're really famous for the nice cookies they do. We've got a few before, but the line is always so long. I'm gonna show you the line in a second. It's always so long. In the summer, you have to get in a virtual queue and it's like 4 or 5 hours long. I don't know if we're gonna go here on this trip, but if we do, I'll make sure I show you. I'm gonna show you the queue, 1 second. So that was the queue. That was a time lapse of the queue going into Gideon's.
always so long, but we're not going to line up on that tonight. We'll probably go another night. It's just always so long.
This is the Boathouse. This is one of our favorite restaurants in Disney Springs. Their mac and cheese is always so good. And they do these filet mignon sliders, which are really good as well.
Yeah, this is the Boathouse.
And the food is always so good. I mean, once it wasn't, but they took the food back and rectified it straight away. It's always, look. It's so good in there. So this is their Nightmare Before Christmas tree. Cute. And this is their Haunted Mansion tree. Look at this Lego. I said to Ricky, I said, I don't know who builds this, but look at the detail.
What are they called?
Stormtroopers.
Who's he?
Darth Vader.
No.
Oh, who is he?
Kylo Ren.
Same thing in it. But look at the detail in it. This is the biggest Disney store in the world. So this is the biggest Disney store in the world. They actually closed all the Disney stores. So these are little bits of inspiration of the Mickey ears that I made. As you can see, these ones are different. I mean, my Mickey ears, the ones that I made, are something that you wouldn't find anywhere else.
These are the ones that
you. But I'm just gonna look at these for some inspiration. So we are on our way out of Disney Springs now. Really, really busy tonight. Really busy tonight, but we're on our way out now. Have a good day night with me. This is our first time that we've been out this week since getting to Florida, because Ricky's been working all week and I've just been making dinners. But this is our first date night since we've been in Florida this week, this time around. So yeah. And then we're going to Universal tomorrow, so we're doing a vlog for that as well. So we are back in the car. We are on our way back to the house now. Are we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're on our way back to the house now, where I will show you the donuts that we got from, what's it called, Everglades. So I'm just gonna show you a little bit of the ride home. So this is where we drive. And we're on our way home. This road.
What's it called?
I said that first.
Dude. That's mini golf.
So we are almost home. Just thought I would show a little bit more Christmas lights on the way home. So we have just got home and I wanted to show you guys the donuts that we got from Everglazed. This is Ricky's, and he got the Cinnamon Toast Crunch. And this is mine, and I got the Peanut Butter Explosion. Oh my god, it's so heavy. So heavy. That was like 3 days worth of donut.
We are back from our little date night. Disney Springs was really good. The restaurant was really nice. Nice weather. It was nice and warm. We're going to eat our donuts and we are going to get into bed and we're going to go watch a movie or something. And yeah, thanks for joining us on our little date night. I will be vlogging this weekend because we've got some things planned. Universal. So yeah, we're going Universal tomorrow. Sunday? We don't know what we're doing on Sunday yet. But yeah, stay tuned because there are lots to come. And thanks for watching. Bye, guys.
Bye.